guys, welcome back to another video, and we are unboxing these Play-Doh slimes.
And let's get into it.
Let me try to open it.
It's hard. I got a hole in it.
Okay, there we go.
Okay, I'm
thinking I should unbox the purple one first. There they are. I'm gonna take it out.
I've never played with
Play-Doh slime.
Ooh. It's really slimy. Ew. Okay, that's a no.
My hands are all slimy.
No.
That's it. Ew.
And we are
unboxing slime to slime to slime. I got a lot of slime. I'll be right back because I gotta go wash my hands. Okay, guys? I'll be right back.
Okay. Okay. I'll be right back. Okay, guys, I'm back. Hello, I'm back.
Okay, let's get some more slime.
Ooh, I found the motherboard of slime. Okay, guys, I'm back. You guys. Ooh, guys, look at that. It's hard to get off. The cap is sticky. This is not that
bad of slime. That is actually really good slime. It does not stick to your hands, which I like about slime. Let me take it out. See, it does not stick.
This is good slime. Again, this is not slime that I made.
I got it for Christmas.
This is not that
bad slime.
I like it.
I love it. Thank you.
That's good slime. I'm gonna close it up how it was. So I'm gonna make a video on this later. So I'm gonna be painting Baby Yoda. This Baby Yoda. If you guys don't know what Baby Yoda is, you are crazy. Baby Yoda is the best thing in the world. There's only two. I'm gonna say this one. And I'm gonna do this one. Actually, should I save? I'm gonna save this one and I'm gonna do this one later. Okay. Where is it again? It came with a pen. Where did the pen go? Oh, never mind. Guys, that will be the end of the video, so